Your eyes closed now.
Okay,
no peeking.
I'm not peeking.
Keep them closed.
I'm not opening my eyes.
All right. And open them. What do you think?
Carbo.
Thought it'd be a nice touch. It's a new car.
All right. You got me a car.
Yeah.
Why?
Figured it was time for a new one.
Ryan, I have a car already.
Well, you're always complaining. The blinker doesn't work, the mileage is bad, and the seat doesn't work.
What am I gonna do with two cars?
You could get rid of the old one.
Ryan, I'm not gonna sell little Richie.
The speedometer doesn't even work.
Wait, you're up to something.
What?
You knew I'd respond this way, didn't you?
No.
Yeah, you did.
No.
You know I'd keep the old car no matter what.
Fine, don't sell it. Give little Richie to me.
I am never getting rid of that car.
I can't take back the new one.
I knew it. You got me a new car so you could have me give you the new one.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. You do this every single year.
No, I don't.
Yeah, even that refrigerator you got me last year?
Yeah. Your fridge runs on coal.
Ryan, I get a fresh batch of coal every year at Christmas time. I do not need a new fridge.
It's not a good thing, Richard. Besides, you really needed that fridge.
Yeah, and the new fridge that you bought happened to fit perfectly in your kitchen.
Yeah?
Yeah. Why can't you buy things for yourself like a normal person, man?
Fine. I'll sell it to Mom.
And who parked the car this way? It looks ridiculous.